There's a fundamental difference between you and I. You don't appreciate art. But I believe the reason for this is something very different than you or anyone else might think. You're an artist. You make art, not analyze it. You shape it with your own hands, carve it from flesh and bone. And to blink an eye is a day's work.
We'll be right back. very good to fucking see all of our crazy fucking friends here tonight. We got a lot of fucking good shit for you, and I need to fucking know, are you ready to go absolutely fucking crazy with us tonight? And this song's gonna fucking get you going. I wanna see you jump. I wanna feel this place come together like one gigantic fist. Are you with me?
technology to create it? Does he have the technology to get a message to it? How does he let us know? God alone is outside the dimensionality of time altogether. And that uniqueness is his own. And he takes advantage of that to authenticate his message. How do you know if we came from God?
Was created to treat sleep disorders. Off-label use has skyrocketed. A prescription medication that keeps you focused and awake for days at a time without the jitters of caffeine, with no crash, no serious side effects. The ultimate pill for a 24/7 society.
So sweet. makes me feel like falling. Makes me feel like falling.
Feeling this way makes me feel like falling.
Feeling this way. moon and to the planets beyond, and we have vowed that we shall not see it governed by a hostile flag of conquest, but by a banner of freedom and peace. We have vowed that we shall not see space filled with weapons of mass destruction, but with instruments of knowledge and understanding. I do not say that we should or will go unprotected against the hostile issues of space any more than we go unprotected against the hostile use of land or sea. But I do say that space can be explored and mastered without feeding the fires of war, without repeating the mistakes that man has made around this globe of ours. We'll be right back.